I'm an occupational therapist at the Children's Specialized Hospital Outpatient Center in Warren, and I wanted just to briefly share my experience providing telehealth occupational therapy. I've been an occupational therapist for about 37 years, and I could have never imagined doing virtual occupational therapy, but I have to say that I am pleasantly surprised at how well it's going. As a therapist and as a mom who had to bring my son for therapy, I know how important continuity of treatment is. And so when the pandemic hit, Children's Specialized Hospital administrators, supervisors, and therapists all collaborated to get virtual therapy up and running. And I have to say that parents and therapists are surprised at how well it's going and how we're able to help these children reach their goals. And lastly, I just want to say that parents have done an amazing job being our hands as we guide them through activities to help their children reach their goals in therapy. Stay safe and well.